What is up, handsome gamers? Relby here. Hope you all having a great day again, and welcome to another commentary for Nidalee Jengel. Hold on, let me try to fix this here. There we go. This should be a very interesting one. We got some decent teams both sides. I don't know if they're going to invade, so I'm going to queue here. So let's look at the team comps here, and let's discuss a little bit the strengths and weaknesses of both teams. So the biggest weakness on our team, I think, is pretty obvious. We have no front line, no tanks. We got Jax top, Zed mid, Talia support. It's a very, very squishy team. Sure. It's going to be hard. If I start red, it's going to mess up my jungle, but whatever. I could. I don't know. I think he's AFK, though. Please, good sir. Yeah, I don't know why they want me to do that. I think they're trying to cheese. I'll spear. So we got no front lines, but we do have quite a lot of damage, and we have very, very strong poke. The only issue we have, I think our AD carry is not an AD carry main, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not sure though. We'll see. Okay, this is gonna work actually. I'm actually not gonna smite this. Yeah, okay, this is gonna work. It's gonna work out. Good stuff. So I'm gonna keep my smite. Nice. That works. That was worth it then. I'm not even gonna smite this. I do think Lee Sin is probably bot side. He might gank them. Okay, so they got like a cheese going on. I think they might be a duo queue, so never mind. Because I had a Ezreal in my last game. If I see Lee Sin bot, I'm going to go steal his blue, but I don't think he's going to go. It's good stuff. So keep going here. Still not going to use my smite. I'm going to keep it for blue. It's a bit risky here. I mean, if Lee Sin is around, he could kill me for sure. Although I doubt he is going to be this side. He probably started red and then moved to his blue, so I highly doubt he's going to be in my jungle. So that works. Like, really good leash from that Jax. You gotta like that. Okay. So I got another smite. I could put some pressure bot. I don't know. They're a little bit shoved in here, so I'm going to go ahead and get this, which is going to put me level 4. And I'm going to go mid instead. Here we go. If I can land this spear. Oh, what's she doing? How did she know I was there? Damn it. Lee Sin's top, so I'm going to steal his rates. Got it. That was so good. Holy crap. I don't know if his golems are up. Let's see. Yeah, they are. Okay. Oh, there's another spear right here. Oh my god. I can't kill her with a spear. Sorry if the camera looks really weird here. I was trying to see. Oh, I landed that. GG. Another good spear. Oh shit. What the hell? I did not expect him to keep going there, which is why I was typing. I'm gonna stop this Lee if he tries to come. I think he can get away there. It's going to be a hard one. Yeah. I needed a spear there to make that work, but didn't work out. Oh well. Okay. Spear. So we're going to clear this, and then we go back. I think I got enough for my jungle item already, which is pretty crazy. I didn't play that very well, honestly. Oh, what the hell? Okay. That's really fucking crazy. Holy crap. He's probably tilting. Oh no, I'm gonna die here. That's not good. Can't do that, I guess. Nami top. Please don't attack me. Are you serious? Are you serious? I'm tilted now. Here we go. Alright, so we're 3-0. We got a lot of kills in this early game. A couple of really good spears. And this should make us really, really strong. So hopefully we can snowball off of bot lane. I think that's what I'm going to do. I could definitely gank top. The thing is, it's Malphite. And I do believe it's going to be a little bit difficult to kill Malphite. And also Jax is just a scaling champ that I could definitely try to snowball. But I don't know. This bot lane's doing so well. I don't see why I wouldn't try to camp them and put some pressure on their lane. This seems like the pretty obvious thing to do, in my opinion. Okay, so there's a lot of farm to go and get here. I'm going to go and do that. I'm going to wait in the bush here. Bait. All caps. I think they know. This could be a really bad play here. Or just, I mean, this could be a waste of time for me. Oh my god! She walked towards me and then walked backwards? Are you fucking serious? That was so bad. Did you guys see that? She just like baited me. And I know she didn't have vision because I just use my thing in the bush. The vision thing. Oh well. Oh, I don't have my W because I just used it. Please don't reset. I'm going to try to spear mid here. Another good kill could be good work for us. I think she is going to be back though. Never mind. Oh, did you guys see that? My W. Did you guys see that? Oh, it happened again. It happened again. Okay, I have proof on video now of this bug. It really happens. If you guys go back and watch that, I never used my W. It went on cooldown because I used my W at the same time that I flashed. My W never went off. It never went off. I did not move forward. This is a bug that's happened to me like so many times, but it's difficult to get on camera because it has to be like at the same time that you use your flash, you use your W, and it basically never goes off. This is like a really, really big bug. Again, if you guys go back and watch that, you're going to see that I definitely had my W off cooldown. And as soon as I flashed, it went on cooldown, and I couldn't use it. So basically, I just looked like an idiot there, because I travel half the distance as I should have. I don't know exactly how to reproduce it. I'll try to go on the testing thing. I do believe it has to do with flash. Okay. Nice. There you go. Get this guy fed as hell. He just got free blue. Let's see here. Maybe some Lee Sin camps are up. See if we can steal some of these. Yep. Some free camps for me. Okay, maybe mid put some pressure here. This bot lane is dominating. So just stealing all of Lee's jungle right here. Oh shit, she saw me. Damn it. I didn't think they had a ward there, but I guess they did. Okay, so Kate ult. Oh no, he went with a risky play there. Wait, she used it again? Oh, I think I died. My bad. I died before before her ult went off, so it didn't go on cooldown. Okay, we got a good snowball, good lead right here. So bot lane is like on fire. We just got to keep that going and hopefully, hopefully make that a win just by sort of snowballing off of this early lead. Just got to make sure that we don't do too many mistakes here. Again, I do believe their comp is a little bit better than ours. I was talking about it earlier in the game. So if we can... We need to snowball this game in order to win it. Oh, I got her! Oh my god, that was so funny. I actually got the kill. Good job. I actually speared the Caitlyn in the... Oh god, that's so funny. She must be so tilted. Fuck this Nami. Yeah, this Nami's camping top. This is quite funny. But yeah, not bad. Another kill for that Ahri. I didn't think she was going to have enough damage to kill me there, but I guess she did. Honestly, it's not that big of a deal because we traded that for Dragon and three kills, if I'm not mistaken. We got Lee Sin, Ahri, and Caitlyn. So that was good. It's definitely worth it. We got three kills for one, and then we also got Dragon. And while they do scale a little bit better than we do because they have a tank, we have Jax, which I think is like a really, really strong champion that scales super well. The only problem with our team again is just with no frontline, it makes it very difficult in late game to engage fights because they can just ult with Malphite, and Malphite can be like a really, really... Oh god, he's gonna have some trouble here. I don't know if he's got his ult or not. Yeah, he used it. Oh my god, I just tanked aggro there with my Luden's Echo. Spear? Okay. Okay, let's grab this. Let's grab this. Sorry, I just was messaging a friend that climbed to like 155 LP in Masters in like 3 days, which I find to be quite crazy. My buddy, this guy's a Jax one trick pony in NA, but yeah, so like he was Diamond one like earlier this week when I was climbing, and now he's Masters 150 LP like just a couple days later, which I find to be crazy, which is what I told him. But it's not more difficult. I don't think the elo is much better. It's just that, oh god, she's dead, easy. It's just that it's a lot of LP to get in a couple days. There we go. Yeah. This Talia is quite good. Good support. I wish I had this bot lane every game. That'd be a lot easier to win my games. To me, as Nidalee, bot lane is definitely the lane that I have the most trouble carrying in every game. So when my bot lane's doing bad, it's very difficult. Those are the games that I have the most trouble with and that I end up losing more often. Just because, you know, there's some champions that can carry bot lanes, like a Nocturne or Olaf or Zac or some, like, tanky stuff. Some of these champs, they can carry bot lane because they can just go 1v2 and not die. But Nidalee, like, if you make a small mistake when ganking bot lane, you just end up dying every time, all right? Like, if bot lane's good and they're intelligent and you're trying to help bot, you might get 2v1 and killed. And it's just a really hard lane to kind of come by, unless they're shoving really hard and you land like a full-length spear. I think they're AFK right now. I don't think they're doing anything. They're just opening mid. I'm gonna go back here. Yeah. Well, that's a free win. I'll take it. Take the win, boys. Always fun to have some free wins like this where you don't have to work too hard for it. You know, some free LP, I'll take it. I'm just trying to get to that Diamond 1 right now. It's my goal for the day. If you guys have been watching the other videos, I mentioned that. Unfortunately, I lost one game so far, but I am 3-1 or for the day. It's not too bad. I should be back at like 70 LP with this game. So the unfortunate thing is my MMR is like quite bad because I've been losing. I have like a 50% win ratio, which puts my MMR quite low and makes me win like 17 LP, and then I lose 17 or 18. So basically, every game that I lose is a win. Is LP worth of a win? So it's quite hard. You have to win a lot more games than you win. Sorry, you have to win a lot more games than you lose in order to climb. There you go. GG, well played. But at the end of the day, honestly, it's a couple win streak. That's all you need. When you're trying to get to another division, for me, it's Diamond 1. It's not that hard. It's just a couple wins in a row put you in that situation. And so when you get a little bit lucky, you get some good laners like this bot lane. If I can keep getting a couple of good laners, it gives you a good opportunity. I mean, I had a 12 win streak last week on Nidalee. That got me from Diamond 3 to Diamond 1 promos, which I lost, unfortunately. And now I've been sort of hard stuck in Diamond 2 like balls. But you know what? We'll make it happen, guys. So thanks for watching. Stick around. Hopefully, we can get some more videos today that I will upload throughout the week. And yeah, see you guys soon.